I see that every year you're selecting top 10 Asian American businessmen and also businesses. How does this whole selection process work? How do you define who is the best candidate for
that? Well, we have a national program called a Fast 50, which is being done in May or June every year in a national conference called Celebration. That's the largest Pan-Asian conference in the country with over 1,000 companies coming to the event. Now, we have 5-6 local regional chapters, so we all do our own top 10, you know, award, so that we can select locally the most successful, you know, Asian American owned businesses in our region. First, to recognize them, to encourage them, to showcase them, so that the people know who they are. And the process is quite stringent. We have our own judges, you know, independent judges, and we require them to submit their last 3-year financial statement, so that we know in reality how much they are being done, how much they do in terms of businesses. They have to do a no less than $1 million business. They can do as large as $500 million business. In fact, one of our winner dishes is doing more than $800 million of sales in a year. But it's not the size or the total number, it's the growth that we want to recognize. Because we know in good times or bad, it doesn't really matter in what economy. There are always people who buck the trend. There are always companies who go against the national trend. They still grow regardless of the economy. So we want to recognize that. We want to let them know, people know that there are some companies like that. And we based upon their revenues in the last 3 years, based upon their financial statement, to select them. And besides that, we also look at their contributions to the community. Do they give back to the community? Do they donate to the community? Do they give them scholarships or donations to support their own community? Because we want to promote and recognize companies and people. It's not just about me. We want to care about people who care about the we collectively. At least you give back to our own Asian community or to the mainstream is okay too. We want people who care besides financial success. You know, we want to recognize those kind of people and kind of leaders who demonstrated, you know, through their numbers and their how they spend their time. So that we say, hey, look at people like that, to inspire other companies who want to be similarly successful. Also inspire the people who want to start their own business and say, look, you can be like any of these people. And one day you could be as successful, if not more successful, than what you see in front of you.
I want to, Savio, thank you for recognizing Netcom Learning as one of the winners, and I was honored to be part of your team. When I went to that event, there's a great group of successful people coming in, and there's a great way for us to network with them. As a matter of fact, I met some people through your event, and we are doing some business with them already, and I want to thank you for that.